I'll be playing Pac-Man and be like, damn, it's kind of fun. I'd be playing Hero. I'd be like, yeah, I'd be like playing Hero. I'd be like, dang, Hero, kind of fun. Yeah, sorry. We move. Me and Jack moving straight from Winter Finals to Grands. Nah, because one of us are about to make a losers run. That's what we're about to do. We're about to be in the Winter Losers Finals. We're going to win that.
Man, see, let me tell you, man, fighting Venom's Cloud. I was so scared.
Yeah, you know, I like you, Jack. I was actually getting kind of angry watching you fight Venom's Cloud.
Really? Why?
Because you were running into some hits. You were running into some back air.
You're such a mouth, Justin.
You're running into some of these back airs. I was like, what's wrong with you?
I says I'm dumb.
Don't worry about that, Cam. But Wolf is so fun, and Hero is so fun, and so much cheese on Hero, which I always had noticed.
Hero's fun?
Hero's
fun. Not sure. You don't play Hero, you don't think
he's
fun.
No, Hero's fun because he's stupid.
Nah, because you mix in fundies with that amount of cheese, and who can stop you?
I don't think running to the corner.
That's lame, Hero. That's no fundies,
that's
Hero.
Hero though.
That's no fundies, Hero.
Yeah, that's every bad hero. I will say.
That's every bad hero. That's what every bad hero does.
I've never seen a good hero thing. God,
there's that dude from NC. What's
Chugs? You were insane at Rock the Hill.
Yeah.
Oh, I haven't thought you died, but they're not gonna lie. So Cloud is actually considered a bad matchup for a Steve.
Got the sword.
Because a gigantic sword, yeah. But that was a good.
How is this man gonna say he ain't playing in 4 months? I just see him do that.
It's just a fool.
So what?
It ain't that hard.
I can't do that.
Well, technically you can. It ain't that hard.
If they land
like inside of your shield, kind of, you can. If you just like double jump real fast, you can do it. I don't think you will get anything out of it, but like, you know, this guy can down air.
Evil. Make sure never to cross up his shield.
Actually,
I'm trying to learn like Crystal Falcon Kick. So
you can do that?
Yeah, Crystal Falcon Kick is like a thing.
That's kind of sick.
And it's like a pretty reliable thing with like a weird percent Falcon struggles to kill it.
Now, see, what are the weird percents for Falcon?
Now see, Justin.
I've done 2130.
Justin, really? Since here's the deal, right? Since you beat Alloy in winners, what you're gonna do is throw the set. You're gonna throw the set because I don't know if I can win. I don't know if I can beat him. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna send you down there solely, and then what will happen to the in thanks for that, I'll throw the reset.
Dang, we can't be doing that.
That would actually be the most evil thing.
That would be nuts, I won't lie.
That, in fact, that would be,
if that were to work out, that would be
no, nuts. The thing is, that would actually be really mean, I wouldn't do that.
If that were to work out where I were to DQ Winners Finals, and then I went down to Losers Finals, and then beat whoever.
And then I let you
get it. And then he resets it for me, that would be so nuts.
That would be really mean, I wouldn't even do that. That seems wrong. I feel like that's like a bannable
thing. I think this is the first match me you would have had on stream. Ever. Like, I think I've ever
watched. That's because Evil T.O. be like, yeah, you guys can play Losers Round 1.
They'd be like, yeah, Losers Round 2, Round 3, y'all got that. Evil T.O. be like.
He'd be like, oh yeah, just Jack and Justin were in the same tournament. Go ahead, y'all. You know what to do.
I need Matthew to help and give me my Chico pasta.
Man, pray Matthew, dude. Matthew, I can't believe Matthew. He was like, yeah, man, I'm going. He was like, yeah, man, I'm going today.
Oh, yeah.
Matthew, where are you? I was like, I ain't coming.
I was a little sad at that because it was so fast, you know what I mean? It was like, oh, I thought that he was lucky that blocking away. I don't know if he's ready for attack. I don't know if he's ready for attack. Yeah, it scared me a little.
I guess I wouldn't have been ready.
I don't know if I would have been, honestly. I mean, that block scares you. Yeah, that's a jump scare. People be talking about Chauffeur. That's a jump scare, all right. I can't see the stocks they're at.
I know. That bottom bar wasn't on the screen earlier, but now it is. I don't know how.
Maybe somebody moved the mouse or something.
No, I tried moving the mouse earlier. It didn't work, but I don't know.
Who else have I tried to play? Lucina I've tried to play before.
I like Lucina.
She's really fun. I like her. I think she's so sick.
The thing is, I could never be, like, on the Lucina, man.
I could. She's a fun character.
It's just, like, the bottom bar. You know, like, the task bar on the bottom. We just can't see the stocks.
I mean, the aerials are just so... Whoa!
What?
He just fared through cross slash.
You can do that. If he delays it too much, yeah.
I didn't look like he was delaying it. He was like...
But
the Twitch chat's gone now.
Now we can see the Twitch chat. Actually, that might be, like, a...
Twitch chat's gone.
You got rid of the bottom bar with that.
Oh!
Oh my god!
I wasn't expecting that one.
Say, pink eye, old guy, you go!
I didn't care anymore!
It did, yeah, it did
the bottom bar, so they're both whatever.
It was whatever, we can literally see the stocks anyway.
Everyone was like, I don't care anymore!
So
I didn't care about Peckle. I didn't even care if I lived.
Yeah, that was game one.
I just. I'm getting the character too much. I was about to do it.
I didn't care about Peckle. I didn't care about Peckle. I'm never getting more. I didn't care if I lived.
You know what GSL should start doing? They start doing a winner interview. That'd be so sick.
Yeah, they should.
That'd be so awesome.
Back to that. When I win.
That'd be so cool. You just talk to him. Like, since it's Halloween, you could ask him about, like, your favorite Halloween stuff.
Your favorite costume.
I could talk to him about Barbarian.
Oh, my God, Justin. Justin, you weren't there when I told this story about this guy at work. All right, his name's Prince, right?
His name is Prince. That's a fire name. I'm not calling
him. It is fire. This dude, he's, like, one of the cool homeless guys. I don't even know if he's homeless, but he's kind of like a, what do you call it, like a nomad type of thing? He's like spiritual and he does a lot of like, yeah, kind of definitely. Yeah, I say that that's like one way to describe it. But he does a lot of work like for.
Oh, he caught that though. Oh, and I think he took his jump. That was unfortunate.
He does a lot of like random work for the city, just like doing random things to make the place look pretty. Yeah. I know he's a weird guy. And sometimes he's really annoying, but I just kind of let him talk sometimes. So, you know, I'm on the bar, right? I'm making drinks. It's a little busy. And he's talking my ear off about how he's going to dress up as Franz Ferdinand.
That is random.
He's like, okay. he's like, yo, he was
Archduke Franz Ferdinand.
Yeah, the one he was like, yeah, he's the deadliest pirate in all time.
I don't think that's somebody else.
No, I think I might be wrong. Maybe it's not Franz Ferdinand. Look at Franz Ferdinand, because apparently, it was the first dude who ever traveled around the world, like sailed around the entire world.
Archduke Franz Ferdinand was the one who was the reason World War I started, right?
Yeah, it was.
I really have the wrong person.
I was about to say, oh, how you just know the Archduke Franz Ferdinand?
Listen, it was a terrible pirate, sailed around the world for the first time, the first man to ever do it. Anyways, he was talking me off about that, right? And I'm just kind of like half listening.
Yeah.
And he says, we're talking about how to obviously talk about Halloween costumes. He says to me, no, I want you to look at me. He says, what I've seen a bunch of kids dressed up as, you know, that Amogus? Were you there for that?
Yes.
Justin, when I tell you, I that was like a blast. Like I fell back.
I'm thinking of the one. I'm thinking of the I'm thinking of the panel from Chainsaw Man where Yoshida rejects Yoru. I feel like I thought your face.
That was your face.
I feel like that was your face. Ferdinand Magellan, that's who it was, yeah. I think that's who you're thinking of.
He was telling me Franz Ferdinand. No, I promise you he was telling me Franz Ferdinand.
Archduke Franz Ferdinand.
Dude, he had the wrong guy.
That was the reason we're almost
out. It was Ferdinand Magellan.
Funny.
Oh, wait, hold on, I think Matthew
Bedina. What's up,
why not? He said that was everybody, so I think that's me. Devin from Strangles. Yo, let's go. I get to be red?
Sorry. I'll be right back.
We can toss this out for the lead.
Three, 2, 1, go! Oh, dang, though. I get the different pov on it, too. That's sick, man.
Man, hearing the melee people.
I got. You see the point of view I got?
Yeah, that's cool. Dude, how are you making this stuff?
I don't know, man. That'd be sick.
What?
I got you. Thank you.
Wait, we see a homie stocking bracket? Let's go?
Yeah, we don't see those anymore.
Base alloy. You ever be homie stocking and then lose? I hate when
I hit. Don't homie stock because of that.
Exactly. I actually homie stock on Wi-Fi a lot.
I'm not going to. Part of me was a little sad. I did kind of want to get Tails Ball, but you know what? This is sick as hell. I'm happy with red. That's so sick. Being a powder keg reaction for the start of World War One. Oh yeah, streamer man, it's 1-1.
Ron was in the other room.
Archaic streamer man.
Name is.
He didn't know if it was Evan or Ron.
You said that Pop Expo thing was Sunday, not Saturday, right? Okay, I'd say y'all are kind of crazy for doing that on the same day as Arcadia.
And Sunday is
okay.
And the two people that play multiverse
are
non-scout.
Does someone not only play multiverse and not Smash? I thought all the multiverse brackets were always someone who played Smash anyway.
I'm gonna be honest, I think I really hate multiverses.
Why?
I think the game, I had fun playing, but I was like, I think that the whole like no blocking and only dodging thing is really stupid.
You know what can make the game go?
No tech?
You know what? What would make the game so much better is if they just added Mordecai in the
movie. Actually, I think they're going to eventually. I think they're going to eventually.
No way Gizmo should have been in there before.
Yeah, Gizmo?
Or Skips.
Dude, why? I mean, dude, and it's not like I don't care about Black Adam, but like, I don't
what
really
care. What
the
hell is Realm of Ether anyway? That's just another platform fighter?
I think so.
Okay. You know, yeah, oh yeah, Arcade though, the Guilty Gear Strive bracket in K&K would be sick. I don't really play Guilty Gear Strive anymore. I used to try hard in it though, really hard. But I don't know. I think I'm still waiting for like my character.
They nerfed Superman? No way.
Probably because people would clap, which is camp on ledge and inside B.
Yeah, true. The thing is, the gameplay in Multiverses is just so dodge spammy, it's annoying.
Oh, that was a good side.
It's touch of death, dodge spam.
Venom pretty much evening up immediately, fishing for them back airs.
Where's the fundies and all that?
Oh my god, made me a little scared. I thought he was gonna punch up me there.
Wait, when did this get even, dude?
Oh, that was a good fair. He could kill with a well placed attack right now. That was such a good back air. He could kill.
Wow, when he has the fattest sword. Ever.
Actually,
yo, he's got an anti hops.
Oh! All right, Panda.
Oh my god! Oh, that's sick. Venom is going crazy right now. And that did. I'll just go back in time to Alloy and not tell him to stop.
I think having it be free to enter would be sick. I would totally join. I don't even play Guilty Gear anymore, but I would join that. I need him to add Dizzy or ABA in. I love ABA.
I don't know who you're talking about.
It's she's like this like weird kind of zombie chick who has like she's married to a giant axe shaped like a key.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
That's cool as hell.
That is cool, right?
That's super cool.
She's so fun. Her mechanic is really cool. She you like drink like a blood packet. She's like and she's really slow normally. And you drink the blood packet, she becomes super fast.
Dang, that's pretty cool.
Super fun. She's such a fun character. Yeah, no, Venom's Cloud's going insane.
No, oh no.
Poor Brisket.
Help him. Dude, I hate that has a meteor effect in zero.
The block stopping him from
moving. He needs it.
That dude, Spidekin has killed me with that. It's such low percent.
Like, see, the one thing I hate is the combo on ledge where you do the uppy and then you can do the get up attack after coming back down, and it's like a true combo, I think. Or if it's not a true combo, it's a really tight combo where you have to like really like.
I think Speed like lifted up his hand there and got hit by the side by the Nutri-V. Dude, the thing is, Nutri-V has broken my show before and it made me really upset.
Oh wow, that was good. Wait, Nutri-V.
Limit.
Yeah.
It was just regular.
And it puts on a ton of shield pressure because if they do it full screen, they can dash attack after that. That does a ton of shield damage. That's why it's better to just get out of the way of it.
Dude, I need to learn the Cloud matchup so bad.
It's not that hard of a matchup, in my opinion.
You have Nair. Nair's like
the only thing. Cloud is actually the one character. He's the only character in the game that can punish my Nair no matter what.
The thing is, there's a lot of general. There's a lot of general matchup stuff you can do against Cloud. Like you usually know what a Cloud's gonna. Yeah, that was such a good anti hop. Like you kind of know what Cloud's gonna look for. You know, what I mean, that ledge is gonna be fishing for the back air. On stage, he's gonna use his aerials. You know. And it's important to know what's punishable too and what their options are. Like out of fair, their only real option is to I almost thought he died. They're like out of fair, their only real option is to like the spot dodge or
some characters be having these evil up tilts.
Actually. Also don't contest his juggling.
Cloud back here is so good against minecart.
It is. It's really good. It just beats it out. It's kinda like shulk fair against it. Oh, he's dead. Yeah, that was 130, that was tough. But what else? Also, don't contest Cloud's juggling. That's a really big one.
Yeah.
He'll keep you juggled. Just go to ledge. That's what I do. I always go to ledge. It's way better, dude.
Tough to get away.
Ooh, it's tough to get away from this. Here, yeah. Really tough to get away from.
I think he's down here.
I can make it back. Oh, no tech, though.
Man, that's I wouldn't have thought to tech that, man. I would have thought it was going the other way.
They are. They're really all just going crazy right now. You know, I don't know, maybe I'll buy Jacka or something, because Anji just never stuck with me. Maybe buy Jacka, because, I don't know, Anji just never didn't quite stick with me, man. I played really hard, too. I beat the number one Anji player at the time. He's kind of fell off now. But at the time, I beat him, dude. I was really
Alex, would you hang with Alex?
Beat him in the mirror match. Maybe not Alex, I don't know.
You don't think so? Which of the alts would you hang with? You're doing it with the tennis guy?
Tennis guy?
I don't know, maybe a mod, never mind. I'm thinking of the Xbox skins, the Xbox skins.
Steve. He's cool.
Steve, no, I have a name with Steve. Steve's a good man.
So, I do have a question. I actually never knew this.
Yeah.
Who is Hero Print? Like, off the record.
You don't know.
Off the record. Who is
it? It's me. Off the record, who is Herobrine?
Oh, the hard FB coming out from Alloy here.
You know,
Venom is
I was so excited.
I was so excited
to talk about, what was it?
That's
fine. You're right, but I don't think I can in the middle of this intense match.
Venom is not homie stock.
You're such a match.
We do not do that. You know, I wouldn't homie stock either, though. You know, Cloud's really good against, I think Cloud's better than Shulk. Like, Shulk's believe, like, they're, like, fantastic against Steve. I think Cloud's better than Shulk is against Steve. Like, if you have a character you want to pick up and shit and play, like...
I feel like Shielder is kind of not good against Steve.
No, if you were watching my set, you have to go into Smash Art when he's juggling you, so you can, and then SDI up in a way, so you can get knocked out of it.
He can just keep jabbing you if you
Yeah, he can literally just spam it. He can just spam it, that's a true combo on me. And then at the end, he can just heal. And then at the end, after he's kind of bridged me up, he can just combo into up smash and kill me, potentially. So it's tough. So yeah, I just go into smash mode when he was comboing me. Unless shield mode was my only option. If smash mode was already out, I would go shield. Get that spike. Ooh, I was close. That back air will kill right now, unless the block's in the way. That was a really good parry. Now, ooh, that was faint. Oh my god, that actually killed! Wow! That was so
unfortunate. It was the golden, wasn't it?
I think so. That was unfortunate. That was an unfortunate air dodge, too. You know, that was that tech that Aquila showed up, I think, was her the first time, where you mine into the stage. That is the craziest tech I think I've ever seen in my entire life.
That's pretty nuts. It literally makes, like, no sense.
That actually. Oh!
Woo!
Gotta be careful there.
Can we see the King Color
Kite? Oh, that was good. That was good.
Oh my
god. He could even set up really fast.
Gosh.
Flash talk. So, Diamond is really scary, even for Cloud. You gotta be careful around Diamond. Oh, he could die here.
Oh.
You got to use that.
He made it back.
Yeah, that was so unfortunate. That was close.
If you gave the homie stock, you would have won.
Yeah.
His greed was a downfall.
Maybe next? I think so.
Actually, you should up smash that shield.
Right?
Up smash.
Sounds good to me.
Yeah, you're right.
Justin, do you think we should do our match?